An AMI digital exclusive.
Hi, my name is Maayan Ziv, and I am the founder of Access Now. We are here today at the DMZ after a session on universal design and accessibility. For me, as the founder of Access Now, which is actually a tech startup, I actually didn't know anything about tech or how to develop anything that would be accessible in tech at all. And so it was a little bit of a challenge in the beginning to figure out, like, where do I start? But there are some really great networks of people who know so much about the space of accessible technology that can really show you the way of what to do, how to build it into whatever you're building. And I'd say that if you're considering developing an app or a website or any kind of digital technology, build accessibility into that from the beginning. And don't think about that later on and try and tack it on, because it's so much harder to actually create a seamless, accessible experience unless you've done that from the beginning.
The concept of retrofitting applies to tech and the digital world as well. So if you build your app and then you go, oh, now I'm going to add accessibility to it, chances are it's not going to be a very accessible or good experience for your user.
Visit AMI.ca for more accessible media.